So she comes in my office, and this is kind of the narrative that I got. At the point in time, she weighed X. X isn't important at this point in time, but it's what'll happen afterwards. She was on 7 legal drugs, so prescribed, and 3 illegal. Her belief structures, now keep this in mind as we're going forward. Her belief structure was, I have no worth. I'm powerless over my addictions. Well, there was an awareness that she had addictions, but she did not believe she could change anything about those. She did not believe she could have a healthy relationship. So whether it be with her husband, her children, her parents, her belief structure was that it wasn't possible to go forward in a relationship from a healthy standpoint. So it's making sense so far. So if her belief is that way, what would her behavior look like?
Reckless.
Reckless? Okay, what else would that be? Just think this through.
Self-destructive.
Self-destructive, therefore what kind of boundary protection would she have?
None.
Now, imagine if that person was someone you cared for and loved. You saw them self-destructing before your very eyes. What questions would you start asking yourself? Remember, everything that you see her doing is above the line. It's not below the line. You only know her belief or her behavior, and you only know the results of the behavior. But what don't you know?
Why?
Why? Right. You don't know what experiences she's been through. You don't know how she got those beliefs. Yet we go through life, and we do it all the time. We'll judge someone by what they're wearing. I know that one. I'm always being judged that. Why she married me, I'm still trying to figure it out. But we'll judge them by what they're wearing, how they look, how they behave, how they talk. We'll judge them by their weight, too much, too little, whether their physique is skinny or not. We live by a standard of the outside in versus the inside out. We don't know what they've gone through in their moccasins. But it's okay for us to render a judgment upon them based upon society's, the way they look at things, right? What I'm suggesting to you is when you judge somebody just by looking at them, you got about 10% of the information. And now you're rendering a judgment that could do damage, permanent damage, not only to you and your potential for a relationship, but just who you are yourself. It shows an utter lack of self-respect.